could use a hand over here.
The militia will put this place to good use now.
I could really
Looks like
use your
the
help.
Radar center. Station, Depp. That's great news. Cult can't train there anymore, and hell, now we got a damn good view of our land.
Hey, you got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broad. Take some C4 and destroy the 3 satellite dishes.
Wow, we can see for miles from up here.
Now all we have to do is make sure they never come back.
I'd love to go on a safari someday, just to see other animals. Getting tired of the same old.
Good thing you found the wolf's den. Eli built this place from scratch. Pretty much the safest place you can be these days.
They're down there now!
Wonder if any of the equipment is...
That deputy I keep hearing about.
Tell me how you breathe.
I'll go this way!
Got a heretic in my sight! Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh,
what just happened? Safe again.
You've been doing some great work. Keep it up, guy.
Or else I'm coming for him next.
Down there!
I'm scared!
Hey there.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Hi.
I'm not getting enough pressure. Some of the pipe gaskets must be letting air out and flooding the pump. You see any bubbles on the surface? You should be able to follow those down to the source of a leak.
Thank you.
Hey.
Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
Uh-huh.
Hey.
Hey, anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all... Hey, anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way...
Good to see you standing. Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Depp. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
If you don't want to get fucked up by anything, you have
no. Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend, fine. My buddy here told me the cult's been jamming Weedy's pirate radio.
You're in good hands now. And he'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains.
We're low on manpower.
I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Wearing the right clothes for it.
Corey!
You back someday. What's that now?
Lead the way.
Check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? The guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Go, go, go! Got your back!
You got it!
Kill the hostages! Moving out!
Crazy setup they have at the Wolf's Den, huh?
I'll go this way!
I'll lie down and die, only after I...
What the... Do it! Ship off! Just...
You fucking enemy!
Some assholes just there! Understood!
Sure thing! I see trouble! I'll show them! Followed him out for good! You lead, I'll follow. I'll follow you.
Fingers.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
What just happened?
Gotta keep an eye out for Peggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead. Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Glad you can be so relaxed about this.
We'd all starve if it was up to the cult. Gotta know how to hunt your own food. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. Gotta keep an eye out for Peggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead. You look like you can handle a weapon. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are... How's that for fucking manners? Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Where'd that little fucker go?
I
You gotta respect Eli. He took a bunch of drunken misfits and turned them in. An elite fighting force.
I probably have the biggest.
Ship off!
Got crazy for a sec.
Empire's always conquered.
I'll hit that.
I'm scooting.
This is our final.
Sorry, deputy. That's a no-go.